Hello everyone, I'm Tania Morozzoli and I've been involved in PPCR as a student, teaching assistant and currently helping Daniel San Juan, directing Mexico City site. I would like to welcome our students from Mexico City to this edition of PPCR, which as every year will be wonderful. In Mexico City, PPCR is held in the Mexican Institute for Neurology and Neurosurgery, which is a public institution specialized in clinical research and healthcare.
Welcome 2020 PPCR group from Santiago, Dominican Republic. I'm Dr. Maria Subilda Núñez, from site director of this center. And you are the seventh promotion from Dominican Republic. Almost 80 doctors will be clinical research with you. Thanks to the help of our Minister of Health, Dr. Sanchez Cárdenas, this last 2 years we are growing up amazing. You will see, this is unforgettable experience, and you will be part of all over the world with people who like to learn about to improve health system through clinical research.
Hi everyone, welcome to PPCR 2020. I'm Dr. Julia Rodriguez, Santo Domingo Site Director. Unfortunately, we can't be physically together at our site in SEDIMAT at this moment. However, to all of you, around the world and to all of our students in Santo Domingo and Dominican Republic, I can send you a warm welcome and wish you the best. I think that collaboration and clinical research knowledge is the best that we have in this program, and it couldn't come at a better time for all of you and our countries. So to our students, see you soon, and to everybody else, please take care and let's have a great program nevertheless.
Hi, my name is Paula Rojas. I'm a pediatric emergency attending in Santiago, Chile. This is my first year in PPCR experience, my third as a TA. I'm very happy to stay again this year. In this moment, we are fronting the COVID season here in my unit. It's a lot of work, but I'm very confident that all we are going to have a very good experience and we are going to be safe. I really hope this journey, PPCR journey, is going to be a great experience for all of you. It was for all my partners years ago, and don't have any doubt that we are going to stay to help you wherever you need, wherever you want, every week. Have a very good experience. Welcome to my partners.
Listo.
Hello, PPCR group. We are here in our second year in the Argentina site, and we are proud to be continued part of this great family. This year we have seven new students. Here there are a few of them, but they're kids from her name.
Okay, hello, I'm Liliana.
Hello, my name is Gabriela.
Hello, my name is Ana.
Hi, my name is Maria Jose.
Hello, my name is Thiago. I'm from São Paulo, Brazil. I am an anesthesiologist and I'm very excited to begin the course. So let's begin.
Hello everyone, my name is Felipe Coimbra. I am from the AC Camargo SAI from São Paulo, Brazil. We are a cancer center in Brazil with about 500 beds. And we are responsible not only for teaching, but for patient care and also research here. So we are very proud of being part of the PPCR team this year again. And thank you, Felipe, and thank you, PPCR administrative team too. And we hope we're going to have a very nice and productive year.
Hi, PPCR team. I'm Camila Venchiarucci, and I'm responsible for the eDoor São Paulo site. We have clinical trials in many fields, and my main focus is oncology. Nowadays, eDoor has more than 30 multicentric trials ongoing across the country. It's our second year as a PPCR site, and we welcome all the PPCR 2020 students. Hope to meet all you in person as soon as possible. Keep safe, and see you soon.
Hello friends, it's very nice to be here for another PPCR year. I'm from German Hospital Site Center, it's a new center. I was a PPCR student last year and I want to welcome our students from this year at Site Center Oswaldo Cruz. Welcome to our PPCR family, it's gonna be an amazing year.
Hello, this is João Medrado Santos, Senior TA of PPCR. I live in Salvador, Bahia, Brazil, where I work as medical oncologist and researcher. I would like you to welcome to PPCR, that is a truly international collaborative program.
Hello everyone, I'm Robson Amorim, Manaus site coordinator. Our site is located in the middle of the Amazon forest in a very beautiful city. In our third year having PPCR here in Manaus, we will have four students.
Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Moses Cohen. I'm a neurosurgeon and I live in Brazil, in Manaus, Amazonas. I'm very excited to take part of this course and learn a lot with you. Best wishes.
Hello, Felipe. Hello, everyone. I am Leonardo. I and Jusileia would like to welcome participants from Brasilia Site Center. Our site have the support of University of Brasilia and will take place at University Hospital of Brasilia, EBSER. Here we have participants from different fields, including oncology, dermatology, endocrinology, intensive care, hematology, swelling, orthopedics, and medical device industry.
Hello, my name is Annalise. I'm in charge of Unimed BH site in Belo Horizonte, Brazil. I want to welcome you to PPCR 2020. It's a pleasure to have you with us. Given the current scenario, this will be a year of great learning. We are convinced that all the knowledge and network that you will have access to in this course will be great for you and will help after this unique moment that we are living. Take great advantage of PPCR course and count on us for whatever you need.
Hi guys, how are you doing? You can tell that I'm at my home office right now because of the coronavirus pandemic. I was asked by Dr. João Neves de Medeiros, who is our site director, to introduce our site to you. My name is Antonio Macedo. I'm currently our site monitor here. I'm also a TA too. The Hospital Evangelical site was founded last year in Belo Horizonte, Minas Gerais, Brazil. We were happy to have had five students back then. And this year, we are proud to announce that we also have five students, one of whom is the professor, a preceptor of the residency in ophthalmology here, and the other four students are all medical residents in ophthalmology. I'd like to welcome you all to this year's PPCR course. I'm sure you're going to have an amazing experience, and the coronavirus pandemic is a great example of how we as a team and through a collaborative effort can make a difference.
Hi, Professor Felipe. Hi, Alma. Hi, PPCR team. Hi, PPCR 2020 participants. This is our new site in Rio at the Dor Institute for Research and Education. We are really happy to have a new site in Rio, and we have 13 participants.
I was a web student last year and became passionate about this course.
Hello everyone, I am Carolina Lins and I would like to welcome all of you to the edition 13 of PPCR. I'm so glad to host Unicamp site here in Campinas, São Paulo, Brazil, and I wish you all a wonderful course. See you soon. Bye bye.
Hello, hi students from Curitiba and all the world. Welcome to PPCR 2020. I know that you all had to change your lives because of this pandemic, but the good side of it, if there is any, is that PPCR is well prepared to be fully remote. So I suggest you make this course as an important project during your reclusion period. Curitiba site is at PUC of Paraná, and we have a very select and strong group of students who I'm pretty sure are very excited for the learning research they will have this year.
Hi guys, my name is Julia, I'm 20 years old, just turned into 20. I live in Brazil, I live in a city called Curitiba. It is located in the south part of Brazil. It is kind of cold today right now. And well, I'm still in medical school, I'm the third year of the course. And in a university called Universidade Federal do Paraná, which is a public federal university. And although I am in the middle of the course, I've always dreamed about being a physician scientist. It might sound cliche, but well, that is the truth and nothing we can do. So guys, being part of this PPCR course 2020, well, it is my first great step toward this dream, and that made me so happy.
My name is Volney Calmo. I am full professor at medical school at Universidade Federal do Rio Grande do Sul. I am a center coordinator at Hospital de Clínicas de Porto Alegre. I would like to tell that the PPCR is a good opportunity to improve the quality of the science. And thank you very much, Professor Fagni, for your constant job and efforts to improve the quality of the science in the world. Bye.
Hello, everyone. My name is Karina. I'm the monitor site of Cascavel, Paraná, Brazil. This year, we have a different location. We're working at Gastroclinic Center with a great team, and we are really happy because we have our first TA1, Dr. Stefan, and as a coordinator site, we have Dr. Ademar Dantas again, thank God. And so we'd like to thank you all. Thank you, Felipe. Thank you, Alma, for the great opportunity. We can afford to start the activities again in River and all the meetings. It's really exciting. We wish all of us have a great year together, okay? Thank you, bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Tatiana. I'm from South Brazil, Londrina. I am a biologist, but I recently began med school. And I have a doctorate in food science. I always worked with human health. I'm looking forward to meet all of you and share experiences. And well, I think that's it.
Hello, I am Juan Arenillas, professor of neurology in the University of Valladolid. And it's my pleasure to give you a very warm welcome to the 2020 edition of the PPCR course, to all students, to the course staff, to the organizers, and to the course director, Professor Frenyi. First of all, thank you to the organizers, thank you to Professor Frenyi for their confidence in us, in our site, to be part of this 2020 edition, which we are really privileged to be. Then I would like to make a very brief remark to the students, just to emphasize how important clinical research can be and critical thinking can be. Now we are facing a worldwide epidemic crisis with the coronavirus outbreak around the world. we desperately rely on good clinical research to have a better treatment for the patients, for the families, to have a hope. We need clinical research. I wish you all the best for the course, and you're welcome to visit here in Valladolid whenever you want. Thank you.
Hi, Professor Fregni and all the PPCR staff. Well, we are living difficult moments here in Spain right now. But anyway, I hope we are going to be able to win this battle. Well, anyway, we are proud of being here again. It's our second year as a side. I think we have a really strong side here in Madrid. We have a strong partner. We are really proud of our partner, Merck Pharma. They are providing us a great support and making things really easier for us. And we also have a great group of students. We have this year 6 students. All of them are medical doctors with different backgrounds and profiles. And I really hope we are going to have a great edition of PPCR. Good luck to all the students. This is a learning experience that you are not going to forget, never. And enjoy the course and see you.
Dear Felipe, dear PPCR community, it's a great pleasure and privilege to introduce our site at Dresden University Hospital. We have been participating in the PPCR over 7 years, and it has been a fantastic time. We were amazed by the degree to which this fantastic course, this vision, contributed to the way research is perceived and science is conducted at our university hospital. This is all thanks to the vision of Professor Felipe Fregni and his outstanding team, so we couldn't be more thankful to continue our participation. So we are looking forward to this fantastic new class this year. Thank you very much. Have a great time, have a fantastic course, and I look very much forward to collaborate with all of you.
Hi guys, this is a short video to introduce our site, SoSort site. SoSort site is a website. I'm the site monitor and I'm Salvatore Minnella, and our site director is my Italian colleague Fabio Zaina. SoSort site started about 5 years ago, and the name is from the International Society for Studying Spine Deformity and Scoliosis in a particular way. We are very happy to announce that even this year we have some students, and so we can continue this important experience inside a PPCR course. Bye to all of you and see you as soon as possible.
Hello everyone, welcome to our beloved PPCR program. On behalf of QatarSide, I'm delighted to have you all here today in our opening session. For the third consecutive year, our site has been the leading site in the total number of participants, with more than 50 students this year. Unfortunately though, we could not gather together and start in our usual site due to the current COVID-19 situation, as you are all aware. But hopefully the condition will get better, and I wish you all to stay safe. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Mohannad, TA2 from QatarSide. Welcome all. Congrats on being accepted to the unique PPCR program. You will surely enjoy the journey as all of us previously did. Try your best to maximize the benefit that you get from the program.
Hi, hello everyone. My name is Dr. Polik Pal. Basically, I'm from Pakistan, and currently I'm working as a third year medical resident in internal medicine residency program at Hamad General Hospital, Qatar. I had a few small experiences with publishing of case reports, but I believe the world needs much, much better from all of us. The trials, the research, this is the era of research. So I believe by learning through this platform and applying the skills we learn, we will going to provide our best to this world in terms of better health, better results, and something that will bring a change if we will going to apply. So let's hope to start a beautiful journey and to learn a lot from those beautiful teachers in the BPCR family, and hope to see you tomorrow to start our beautiful journey. Thank you. Thank you so much. Stay safe. Stay healthy.
Hey, hi everyone, welcome to PPCR. I am Keiko, a senior TA and Tokyo Site director. So Tokyo Site is one of the oldest sites in Asia. It was started in 2030. Actually, it was started with only a few students, but constantly include brilliant students. So now we have 40 alumni so far, and they can make a great network and collaboration. So as a TA, I have been working for 8 years so far. So therefore, I will be very happy to support you. Collaboration and interaction is one of the beauty of PPCR. So I hope you enjoy this course and let's learn together. Thank you so much.
Hi, everybody. I am Fabio, and I'm very excited to be here to talk to you. I am a doctor from Brazil. I live in a city called João Pessoa in the northeast of Brazil.
Hi, everyone. My name is Paz. I am a medical doctor, recently graduated in 2018 in Cuenca, Ecuador.
Hello, everyone. My name is Gargi, and I'm from India. Namaste. I live in Mumbai, and as you can see that today I'm wearing my traditional attire, and that is because today is our new year. I still decided to celebrate it from the comfort of my own home, because I believe that celebrating and enjoying small moments of happiness can help in alleviating our anxiety about the COVID-19 pandemic. Also, when they said that we should practice social distancing, they meant physical social distancing and not emotional. And therefore, so I decided to make this video today and include my PPCR family in my moment of joy. I can imagine that this must be a very difficult time for everyone, and I hope that this video brings a smile to your face. Namaste.
Hello, I'm Njoka Maniloba Gabriel, a general surgeon with an interest in clinical oncological research. My practice is in Lagos, Nigeria.
Hello to everyone, this is Ignacio Lozano from Gijón in the north of Spain. I would like to remark that unfortunately, these days, with the desperate search of the vaccine against the COVID-19, we have the clearest proof of how important research is and how we can contribute to the improvement of our society.
Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Anash Ahmed and I currently live in Chicago right now. I'm the chief operating officer of a small community hospital in Chicago.